Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to the War Thunder dev server. Today we are on the Red Skies update dev server. And here we have the brand new Sagittario, yeah, something like that, 2. It is a rank 5, battle rank 8.3 jet fighter. This thing is quite small, as you can see. The pilot's looks quite large in comparison to this tiny little airplane. As you can see on the x-ray, the engine is in a really strange position, as it is angled downwards. Overall, this plane is quite fascinating in terms of how it feels and operates. We'll go into a quick test flight, or not test flight, a battle, and we'll see how well we can do. This is my second flight doing this. Unfortunately, it's not spaded, but due to how late it is, unfortunately, I'm not going to be able to fully spade it before the end of the night. No, the battle's already started. Okay. Oh, well. Oh. Hello. Okay, the match just started. So the acceleration's okay. It's not super great, but she is stock. Don't mind that, that's my cat in the background. Yeah, speaking about the rip speed, it's not quite accurate.
Our victory is near.
So yeah, speaking about the guns, these are virtually Aidens. They're low velocity, so they are a bit tricky to use. But once you get it, it's not too bad. It just takes some practice. Now, of course, I'm getting up-tiered quite heavily, as you can see. So it's not going to be a very easy fight, unless that SU-7 dies, which then that's their only other player. In terms of climb, it's fairly decent. Unfortunately, we don't have a cockpit yet, but we'll probably see it soon. But do I think it's going to be good at 8.3? It's hard to tell yet. I'm not very good at this BR range. Okay, that player's dead, so now it's going to be cakewalk. Right. So yeah, overall, it's an interesting plane, but it's going to be hard to tell if it's going to be great at the BR or not. It seems promising, though. Kind of reminds me of a Yak 30. I'm happy to take care of those. I'm gonna go for these dudes.
Just a little more effort. Drops a little. Victory will surely be ours.
These guns have a fast fire rate, so you have to be careful. And also at high speeds, the rudder likes to lock up. but she will pull 12 Gs. That's a amount of ammo, and as you can see, that's how quickly the ammo can run out if you're not being careful. Go RTB and I'll see how she lands. As you can see, she kind of has a WEP, though it's just 112%. You can see her acceleration. Now, the last video I did in War Thunder was the SU-9, which the SU-9 was a fairly fun plane. And this plane, it feels weird. It doesn't feel like a traditional Italian plane. But, I feel like it's going to get... It's going to take a big time getting used to, because it is a bit of a weird plane. But it is a fun one. However, its speed at 8.3 is not very good. It feels a little slow, but her maneuverability and guns are pretty impressive. She will overheat at 112%, keep that in mind. She will at 104. Okay, she'll start heating up at 108. She does have air brakes, as you saw. These are the air brakes here. They're very fast to pop out, which is nice. Kind of this, I think the start of the cockpit in there has some red accents. It looks pretty cool. Can't wait to see it on the next one, the next server. So as you can see, I'm at 113. She'll rip at 145, which is not accurate. It says on the stat card she can go 1,000. Which, at this PR, I guess would be okay, but top speed is just not great right now. She could, in theory, go faster, but I think she rips in a straight line. See how well the air brakes work here. Okay, feels like the air brakes aren't doing a crazy amount. Do some brakes here. See if it'll break at 400. Oop. I think I was a little too fast. This thing generates a lot of lift. See how break her brakes are. Brakes are not great. Good landing though. I do like the look of this plane though, it looks pretty sleek. I'm quite excited to get this one, but this is going to be the plane I'm going to be grinding for this patch. Immediately, right off the bat, as I don't feel like grinding for the MiG-23 or probably the F-14. I got it. But this thing... Oh, by the way, amount of RP that you need to unlock this thing is 99,000. Of course, that could change, but 99,000 for a tier 5 is not too bad. You can easily get this thing if you have the G55. That's what I'm going to be using to grind it. Shouldn't be too hard to unlock it.
stars.
It's a nice plane to look at, though. I'm gonna see if I can kill that one B-17 before MiG-15 does, but it looks like he is going to. It's a very unique plane. I like it. It's a nice little plane. It's unique. It's special. I'm glad Gaijin added it. I didn't even know it existed. You have 240 rounds, which you, as you saw earlier, you go through that very quickly. As these are very fast firing guns, so you have to treat like this thing like a G91YS or a and I kinda whipped on that one. Now you get to see your maneuverability, which is pretty darn good actually. She turns real nice. I have to keep writing this. Oh, okay. Now the rudder isn't too responsive at all. That's the only problem I'm noticing right now, is that the rudder isn't the most responsive, but I think it is a tiny little rudder. I've seen her at max 16 G's, and she's not even voice faded yet, so she might even turn better. Ooh. Impact loss. Ooh. Yeah, that's the new Italian jet for this patch. It's very cool, and I think it's a fine addition to the Italian tech tree, as I feel that they should add a little bit more to the tech tree. It feels that it... Ooh, got some modification. Oh, almost got the engine too. I might make a second video on a spaded game with this, though I probably won't be speaking as it is quite late, but yeah, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.